Hi, this is Justice. In this tutorial, I want to show you something that I am in love with. So Rebelle 7 Pro releases tomorrow. If you haven't purchased it yet, today is the last day to get the big, big discount. It's, I think, about $100 off on $150 software for the Pro version, $49.99. Today is the last day. Go there right now and get it. If you're not sure about it, get it anyway. I promise you it is worth it. Okay, so this tutorial, I'm going to show you a neat trick that I figured out. Not really a trick, but it's part of the structures process. And I'm going to provide you guys with some quick, easy understanding on how to do some of this. Some of this you're going to need some files for. I'm going to make a pack and put it on the Discord channel. I've created a Discord channel for Rebelle. So use the link in the description to go over there. I'll put a couple of these files there for free. And then I put together a pack for $2.99. It's super cheap, but would help me out for the time I'm putting into it. And then I will update it so you guys can get more of these files in the future. Okay, so let's take a look at this. This is so, so cool. So now what I've done, I have a layer, and let's go ahead and do a quick undo here. All right, check this out. That's so cool. Look at how everything is flowing and moving in these little rivers and channels and veins and bubbles and dots and lizard skin and all of these wonderful textures. And then watching the paint pool and push around them. It's just, oh, it's so, so satisfying. And the colors are just beautiful. It's like looking at nature. It doesn't feel digital to me. And I love this. Okay, so you can see here, this is super, super cool. So what I've done, I have used one of the structures from my personal structure pack. This would be Justice's structures. You can see here, bubbles and blobs and rivers and gems and all sorts of different cool things. So this one, I'm going to just show you how this works. So you would take the files and you'd put them here. So this is the import new structure button. You'd put it on the screen, make sure that it covers the whole canvas if that's what you want. Notice mine is set like this. Here you can see it. Beautiful. And tap outside of it in order to get it to set. Now I'm using gouache right here, flat 3. This is in my brush set. You can do some of this work on your own. It's not a problem. Notice that I have opacity at 77, water at 33. There's a handful of other settings that I have in here. I'll show you these quickly so you can get a general idea of what I'm doing. All right, and let's close that. Okay, now what I have done is I created a new layer. Let's go ahead and do the same thing. New layer, we're going to wet the layer. So now the entire layer is wet. I have pigments turned on. I'm going to, let's go paint here in the middle with blue. I'm using the artist pad on the left. This is my personal software. I made it to work really well with Rebelle. It's a wonderful mix. All right, so here we go. We're almost done. Oh, I love this. We'll add a little black over here, and we're going to add a little bit of gouache just because this is fun. Okay, now let's unpause so we can see the diffusion happen. Over here in the tilt, you can see I have tilt set to the side, and look at this beautiful chaos. Like this section up here, just seeing that, it's just so, so satisfying, so lovely. This is artwork that I would look at all the time. Just lovely. Okay, so cool, very neat. I love this. Love it, love it, love it, love it. It is so cool. One of the things that's really important to note, if you want this to work, look at my visual settings. You need to mostly replicate what I have here. I have absorbency and rewet at 4, texture influence at 10, edge darkening. I didn't change diffusion speed. That's just for fun, to watch it happen faster. Granulation, I have set to pattern 1, strength 2, density 5, impasto 7. Nanopixels turned on. These are left largely untouched. And then metallic materials, you can see my settings. Okay, let's move on to the second example. We're going to hide this layer and this layer. I now have a different structure here. This one is in the pack. We're going to wet the layer again. Let's do nickel and gold and bronze and dark bronze. One big streak of ruby. Tilt this up. It's not just me, right? That is super satisfying. Right? Right? Let's change the color of this canvas. Wow. All right, so I'm not going to go into too much more detail, but you can see this is a lot of fun. If you want to get these, I have these available in the Discord channel. I will create a section called Structures, and you can go there and download these. And there's a PayPal link there for you to use. These will eventually be on my website, tabletpro.com/rebelle, and I'll have a bunch of different assets available for anyone who is interested. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, stay creative. I hope you enjoy this new version of Rebelle. If you haven't gotten it yet, Get it right now today, as it will not be the same price starting tomorrow. Stay creative and have a wonderful day.